So the guild thought I needed some help, did they? What do they think, that I'm some sort of damsel in distress? Well, we might as well make yourself useful now. I've been studying an ancient shrine we found buried in the swamp, but the whole area just got busy with minions. Looks like they're using it for some kind of whacked-out ceremony. Whatever it is, it can't be good news. Help me get rid of the ones guarding the shrine, and maybe I can get close enough to disable it. Must have been using the shrine to summon this, whatever the hell it is. I know a way of sealing the portal and making sure that thing never appears, but the invocation was written in old kingdom speak, so this could take a while. And it looks like we have company. Keep those minions away from me while I recite the incantation.
Guild and figure out what that thing was. hero. Oh, I've long prayed someone from the guild would come and... But I'm forgetting my manners. My name is Madame Minch. Welcome to the famous Darkwood Bordello. Please, walk with me. As you can see, the Bordello is a haven of calm and pleasure in a perilous world. Weapons and spells are forbidden here. Men have come here for centuries to escape their worries and responsibilities. But, well, we've got problems of our own. Mr. Groh, the current owner, he's what you might call a cruel, sadistic, self-absorbed despot. He treats the girls like slaves, little better than animals. Most of them have nowhere else to go, of course. If only we could find the Bordello deeds. But I'm sure you don't want to hear all this. Please, enjoy your stay.
You have yourself a nice day.
It's a hard life being a stone. You know when I last had a physical relationship? No? Fine, never. So, I've decided to live vicariously. Now, I only open to men of the world, and I'm afraid you haven't even left the house yet. Come back when you're a real stud.
See something different. Anything without a beard and claws would make a change from the wife, to be honest.
Hey! I greet you very much.
Oh, welcome, valued customer. The name's Crump, and these here ladies belong to me. We're the finest entertainers in all Albion and cater to a wide variety of specialist tastes. So long as you've got the gold, you can sample as many wares as you like. And if any of them cause trouble, you be sure to let me know. One last thing, watch out for old Madame over there. She's after the deeds to this place, and she'll try any dirty trick to get them. Massive red hair used to drive me wild when she was younger. She's all the sex appeal of a dead pig these days. So instead of making me spill my secrets in the bed, she's been trying to get me drunk. I nearly fell for it once, but she won't catch me again. I'm the boss, and that's the way it stays. But listen to me prattling on. These are my problems, yes. Go on, go. Enjoy yourselves, sir.
Bastard!